We've all been there. You pick up the phone and find a telemarketer on the other end.
I'm getting anywhere from 6 to 8 phone calls a day.
And the Do Not Call registry is not helping.
These people are relentless. They won't take no for an answer.
The KSL investigators downloaded apps designed to turn the tables on telemarketers.
This one spoiled me. This one does a lot of the work for me.
Do Not Call apps put to the test. Monday on KSL 5 News at 10.